you can tell, he was a man of some wealth. And during his life here, besides creating a successful business that he turned over, he was one of the founders of Norway Savings Bank. He was Norway Savings President for 8 years. He was treasurer of the town for, I think, 15 years. He was a Knights Templar. He was in the Masonic Lodge. He was the treasurer of the Masonic Lodge for many, many years. And over the course of his life, he participated as part of the Pennsylvania Nine baseball team. He acted in the local theater group called the Penny Players. And devoted his life toward improving lives for the people here in the town of Norway. So I can talk about all of this because my name is Benjamin Tucker, and there's been a Ben Tucker in the town of Norway since 1801.
Wow. So